God, that was a... Ooh, my head's on the diet.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Fixed it.
Sweet.
Oh, go hit that button. Six, go hit the fucking button.
Where?
There's a button up there.
Oh, yeah.
It.
One sec. Button. Goop!
Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet goop.
What does this one do? Ooh, okay. I'm up.
Now put a portal there. Maybe? Is there goo on there?
No.
Oh.
Get off the button. Ooh, okay. And then I can goop right over there. Sweet.
Okay.
You can do that one. I'll let you have some fun with the goop. What's out there?
There's a white panel. Oh.
Sweet.
Congratulations on completing the test. You two really are the best cooperative testing team I could ever ask for.
Yeah, we are. We're the best. Ah, shit.
We're on the last level, Twinkie.
Oh.
We just started it. It'll probably take us another hour. Yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah, I would say an hour.
What time did we start?
About almost 2 hours ago.
Okay, it'll take us like 2 hours.
Yeah. Well, I think we'll do better with the goop, if anything.
Oh,
yeah, get ready for this.
Oh, yeah, now.
Now get ready. Oh, I'm ready. Oh, yeah, buddy, this is gonna be greasy. I want more goop. Give me the goop. Oh yeah, baby. Give me that goop. Alright, where do I go from here? Oh shit, B prevents it? Whoa. Ah. Where am I? Okay, cool. Oh shit. There's fucking gravity thingies. I don't know what this does. Oh, okay.
But I didn't need to be... Okay,
so it's...
Exit.
Oh shit, there's things here.
Gravity.
You fucker. Right here.
Okay. Well, you're gonna have to die.
Okay.
I think we need goo. Okay, I'm gonna go back over there.
I'm already here.
Oh. Okay, you stay there then. And, there's a window, like right there.
Yeah, I see it.
Put a thing where the goo drops and then try it. Where can you shoot out from there?
There.
Okay, hit the button. Oh! I am transporting goo. More goo, please.
More?
More goo. Okay, wait, hold on. I gotta...
Oh, idea. I got an idea.
Yeah.
Okay. You use the gravity thing on there.
Uh-huh.
And then the goop will start coming across, maybe. And then drop it on there, and then we bouncy bounce.
Okay, so...
If that makes any sense to you.
Kind of. Some sense. But, like... Let's make this one all bouncy first. Okay, one more.
Alright. Because what I think we're going to have to do is... You're going to have to...
One more go. Hold on.
Fucker. You fucker. Because what we're probably going...
Oh! I see what you want me to do.
Is you get shaky. Exactly.
Okay.
You do that.
Okay.
You do that, and then the goop will drop and splat across, I hope.
Okay. I see now.
Alright. Let me just reset this bitch up. You fucker. Come on. There we go.
Goodbye, everyone. Okay, goodbye, Pop Bottle Gamer.
See ya, Pop Bottle.
Did you do... Oh, shit. Do the goo again. I wasn't thinking about that.
For fuck's sakes.
Okay, so we got goo. I'm gonna jump.
Alright. Okay.
Oh, there's a portal up there. That was really scary. Are you over there now?
Yep. Alright, I think I know what we have to do. One of us has to stand on this button while someone goes across. So go across.
Okay, so that's all covered in goo now, yeah? So
go across. Get up here and go across. Fuck's sakes.
You're making this harder than it needs to be.
Trust me, I know.
Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay.
There we go. Now how do I get out? Okay. Maybe. That's terrifying, that shit still goes away. I wonder.
Because there's a portal pad right there.
Where?
There.
Are you off of that platform part?
Yeah, I am.
Thank God, okay. So there's a what where?
Oh.
Wasn't going to.
Oh, it's over here. Oh, you gotta get in here. Oh shit. We gotta get you in here. Eventually. We gotta get you right there.
Right where?
So I think. Because this will bring you up here. But we gotta get you here first, in the tube.
Yeah.
But...
Is there any sort of wall, like, along here-ish? No.
No. There's only up there, there, and then of course down there. Okay, I gotta jump. Jump it.
Okay. Come on.
Okay. Then once you're high enough, you're gonna have to jump from there, and I'm gonna put the tube here again, and you gotta jump.
Fuck.
Okay. Well, were you close? I think that was.
I don't know. I forgot to move.
Okay. So let's do that, because this is pretty much where the platform was, so you should be able to land there. So, no.
Set that bitch up.
Oh, yeah. I'll put this there.
You fucker! Where is it? Come on! You...
Just bounce a little bit and just jump into this, actually. That's what you want to do.
I'm not getting any higher.
Scoot over a little bit.
You scoot over a little bit.
Okay, you're right. Actually, I'll put it here.
You need to stop fucking with me, woman. Let me know when you're about to do it.
Okay, you ready?
I guess. Don't really have much of an option here.
3, 2, 1.
Come on! Shit.
Okay, so we're... Okay, we're going...
Okay, idea. I got an idea. I got an idea.
We're going too high.
Shut up, I got an idea.
Okay.
What we'll do is... Alright. You can keep that there, and I will try to bounce, and hit it.
Okay. Okay. Hit. Yeah, you should be able to, because it's right about where that platform you're doing was.
Hey, Boob Keegan, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Jump! Bounce! Bounce! Come on!
Oh, yeah, there you go. You're good.
So, where does this take me? Just right here. Sweet. Oh, almost died. Easy peasy.
Yeah, we did.
Just start preparing.
Good, and thank you. That's good. Well, fuck.
Ridiculous.
Absolutely ridiculous. GLaDOS has a point.
That's true, she does. Maybe not a good point, but a point.
It's a very valid point.
Maybe not a good one. Oh, I got cookies.
Fuck you. Actually, I could get some cheese crackers. Oh no. No, you didn't. Shut up. Ow.
I died.
Why?
I didn't make the jump.
Well, fucking... Let me do it then. If you're gonna be a little shit about it. Move! You're in my way. Wow.
Okay, I got an idea.
You fucked up. That's what happened. Give you fucker. I hate you. Shut up, GLaDOS. It's not my fault. Do that. Boom.
Right there.
Right there? Where does that go?
Button.
Fun. Go.
Go!
Button. Fucking pleb, I had it, and now I'm dead. Have fun dying.
I won't die.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Okay, you do it first.
Move. Get out of my way, noob.
I am out of your
way. It really wasn't that hard.
Guitar. You're new to Twitch. which ones too. It's pretty okay. It's pretty an okay place here. I like it.
Depends on who you have around you. You fucker.
Okay, I did a thing.
Move.
Oh, there's a button over there.
Where? Oh, over there, okay. Suggest.
But welcome to the community. I hope you have a fun time.
Try putting another one over here.
Oh, where?
There, over here, way over here. Okay, so we can't use that wall. Sweet. I'm gonna walk towards this. Whee!
Oh, can you maybe fall onto the ledge?
Is there a thing?
I did it. Okay, let's see where I go.
Oh, fuck, there's a thing right here, I'm dumb.
And now, hold on, wait.
There's literally a thing right here.
Yeah, but you can't walk through there.
I can hit the button.
Oh, okay. I'll do something.
It did something over there.
There's goo.
Okay. I need you for a quick sec.
Okay, so you got...
Wait, how'd you get up there?
Remember when you fell out from this portal right here?
Oh, yeah.
Instead of just falling onto the bridge, I jumped over.
Oh, okay.
But I'll let you over. I got it. I know what to do.
Alright.
And, just... walk through your
I can't. I'll die.
Okay, hold on. I can do it. Get off of the portal.
I'm not on the portal.
Or, you know what I mean.
Alright. I'm waiting. Okay.
Let's see. Welcome to the community. I'm doing good. This is such a fun game. It is a lot of fun. This is my first time doing the co-op. And now, we'll get above the platform. Jump up.
Shit.
GG.
GG, no re. Fuck.
Bless me.
Blessings.
But this is real fun. This is my first time doing the co-op, and... it's pretty hard. We got stuck for like 2 hours on a level. Not gonna lie. So which one of you fine people is gonna become my new waifu/husbando?
Me. Definitely me.
No, it's me. I'm waifu material.
Ah, you fucker.
Sorry, ma'am.
I hate you.
Drop it, and you just gotta, like, run and jump, okay? You gotta, like, get, like, a kind of run to start. Yeah, and then...
Nope. Oh, hold on.
Oh! You gotta drop the goo on the thing.
Which is gonna be hard as hell.
Now, you do...
Because now I can't reach it.
Hold on, I can reach it for you.
Hold on.
There you go.
But then, how is it supposed to get...
No. Oh, shit. No,
hold on, idea. You fucker. Put it back. Put it back the way you had it.
No.
Put it back the way you had it.
I know what I'm doing. You gotta put your portal back.
So why? But you put it back. Listen to me this time. Thank you. Because now I have that, which means I can just do this. Boom.
No, but... Okay.
Suck it.
Thank you. There we go. Goo. Cool. Spoo is new waifu. Hashtag can't complain. Good. I won the waifu competition.
Sweet.
She'll never be waifu.
Obviously. I'm more hadoful boyfriend. To be honest.
One day I need a stream hadoful boyfriend.
I'm waiting for it.
However, you will need him for the final track.
Wait, what? I wasn't listening to GLaDOS. Here too.
Okay, hold on. I gotta get the goo everywhere.
I'm stealing it.
God,
yes. No. Yes. Give me more. Yes.
Put it on the other wall now. So you can
oh, yes. Oh, sweet Jesus. Yes. Hit me with that goo. Ugh. Alright.
Okay, I gotta take it back again.
Yep, you can take it. Is I think Fast and Furious 5?
Yeah, that's kind of what it sounded like. Okay.
But it might be. I don't know. Don't quote me on it.
Okay.
Probably already quoted.
Okay. Color?
Oh, I got it, fam. I got it.
Okay, I wasn't jumping high enough.
I got it. Believe me. I need you to set portal there and portal here. No, I'm talking about on that fucking thing that's over there. I can't reach it. Like that. That thing you're shooting the goop up to get that thing.
Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go, okay.
Suck it, nerds.
I didn't know what we had to do, and I just didn't get my time.
Made it. I got it for you. I got it. Don't worry. Get back up there.
I'm up.
No, you're not.
Oh, shit.
There. I fall into the hole. You're just laughing over and over again. Thank you for keeping our enrichment a serious glue. Okay.
I know it has The Rock in it, and I love The Rock.
Do you smell what he's cooking?
Oh, yeah.
All day, every day.
A hot dick. I've never seen it, but I know they go fast and they drive cars.
That's all you need to know. Alright.
And it's got The Rock in it, so probably pretty decent.
Okay, so there's goop over there.
These are so complicated, my head is starting to hurt.
Go over. What's over there?
Okay, so I can shoot that. Where does the goo need to go?
Good question.
Oh, okay, hit the button.
Hit the button? Over here.
Can you do anything with that?
I didn't even see where it went.
Okay, sort of. Sure.
No.
Okay. Try now?
Nope. Like, literally everything just keeps barely missing.
I kind of have, like, a shitty, aim on that from where I am.
Are you able to hit this one by any chance?
Oh, no, I didn't even see that one. Okay, back over. I don't think so. I can't. Oh? Okay, I can't. Oh, there it goes. Try one more time. I was late. It's not coming through. What the shit? Go through.
Oh, you don't have the one that's set over there again, because you went through the thing?
No, yeah, I set it back up, but it didn't stay. Okay, try now. Should work.
Alright. Oh, where did that go? That hit a wall. Hit a wall, don't know why. I don't know what that wall is going to be used for. Like, it means that we can bounce off this wall, that's about it. About to where?
It's a movie that feels... Unless you have a high-res monitor with a high refresh rate, they all look good. OMG, pull, Spook, pull your shit together. Yeah, probably. I need to do that.
Oh.
Twinkie launched into death.
If you can't complete this course, those humans will die.
Shut up!
You want that in your memory bank?
Yes! I do, please.
Okay, you try doing... Oh! No, we can't make it. You try going over and doing...
Alright. I goop.
You do the goop. I gotta pull my shit together.
Yeah, you do. Alright, press button. Press it again. I'm pretty much just covering walls that are in here. Alright, I think I have an idea.
Okay.
Boing, boing, boing. There we go. Now I'm way the fuck up here. Hi.
Can you get me up there?
Let's see, yeah? I don't... Well, I don't know.
There's this wall still. I can walk into that. What did I do? A thing! That's what you did! Blarg.
I wonder. Shit. Nope. Maybe... Yeah, I don't see anywhere.
Can you shoot into the goo spot? Can you, like, shoot down onto where the goo is?
Yes.
See what these do now.
Probably still the same old shit.
Yeah, but I wanna.
See, it literally just misses everything.
Yeah. Do those have to have, like, some kind of purpose? They're obviously not just there to be there.
Mm-hmm. Huh. Okay. So.
Oh! I got. Okay.
Try it again? Okay!
Oh, yeah!
Okay, here we go.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Now bounce yourself up.
I'm up. I'm in, boys. Oh, yeah, I did it! And that was my idea.
Yep.
Historical document of my
see you
later. Rescue. Bye, Grasping Guitar.
Bye.
I'll see you later. have a good night, friend. Woo! There we go.
Yay!
Got a cookie stuff.
I wish I had a cookie. Ooh, this is the one that makes you go fast.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa! That was it.
But you gotta leave it open for me somehow.
What?
Hold on.
What'd I do?
Okay. Come back out.
Oh. Hi.
Go back over to the other side.
Okay.
A box is gonna drop, and while you're running, you gotta catch it.
Ah, fuck, it's one of those.
Yeah.
Let me know when.
3, 2...
Why you do the countdown thing?
Whatever.
Too fast. I was Sanic fast, I was too fucking fast. Fuck.
You didn't even go.
It's because last time I went, there was such a delay.
Okay.
See? Got it.
And now you put it there. We did it. Okay.
There's things over here. I don't know what, but I kind of want to jump down.
Oh, you can't jump down.
Yay! I made it. Easy peasy.
Oh, no, we're not out.
Shit. Which portal do we want? Okay, so that's the goop. That's the goopy.
Okay,
so goop everything.
Gotta have a cube.
So, well, you're doing that. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. So much goop. Okay, idea.
Oh, I know what to do.
Yep. Speed through that.
Yeah, and then shoot through there.
I'll launch off that, yep.
Portal, so to do it.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna get back up there. Then you just set up your poles to do it.
Sonic Fast!
Okay, I gotta...
I love looking at my own butt! Ow.
This clumsy, you are going to fail me.
Okay, okay, one more time. Okay. What kind of keyboard do you use?
All of them.
Not a good one. Well, no, it is a good one. It's not like a Razer keyboard, though.
Hello?
I think it's a Hermes. God damn it!
Fucking time it right.
I thought I did. That time.
What you do is you do it right when it's coming up. What happened?
Got a cube.
Oh, okay.
But it's like a hurt. I want a mechanical keyboard. Minus one for Spoo. Hashtag cheap kill.
Yeah.
I've killed six multiple times. Many on purpose.
Yes.
Many on accident.
And we'll never know which one's which. Well, I can't see that, so...
Everyone else can, and they'll know. They'll tell you.
No, they won't. No. There's not really many people in my chat right now. Actually, there isn't anyone except for you and Ben.
Okay, well, let's hope Ben is listening and he will tell you.
No, he's not.
But it's like a Hermes keyboard, and it lights up, and it's pretty cool. It's rainbow. And,
why is there so many buttons?
Mechanical keyboards are real nice. You should get one when you can. I highly recommend it. Okay. What does this button do?
That one goops.
Oh!
I just shoot goop everywhere.
More goop. We need more.
There we go.
Need more. One more.
One more just in case. One more.
Do the same thing with this one?
I don't know what that one does. Oh! Over there. Can I hit that bitch? You fucker, get out of here! Why do we have a cube? How did we get a cube?
The cube dropped from over there.
Oh.
And I picked it up through your portal over here.
Oh.
And we gotta use it to... that thing?
Yeah. Yeah, that's...
for it.
Yep.
Just don't know how. We gotta run fast. Let me start running.
You can get over there.
Just cover it.
You fucker!
Wait, no.
Let me through.
No, wait, we need goo.
Oh god, nope, almost died. Shut up.
I'm having a good time.
Wee.
Where are you?
Okay. So I'm supposed to launch. I'm supposed to launch, teleport through here to somewhere else. Maybe there.
And just launch again. Maybe take the cube with ya.
Can you just put the blue one, light blue one, over down there? So I can. Thank you. Suck it, nerds! Okay, and then I could laser.
Yeah, then you take the cube.
And I'm back.
Okay.
Alright. I just need you to bring me back. Ah, shit. Come on. Let me...
I wanna... Mine is infinity for Spoo. I broke his shit. One day.
Oh, wait, no. Shit. I can't bring this thing with me, because it'll go through the thing, and then it'll... Fuck.
What thing?
There's a...
thing. Oh!
That thing. This fucking thing right here.
Oh. I see. Well.
I got an idea.
Okay.
I got ideas. Come up through here. Then I just place you fucker. There it goes. It's gone.
My bad.
Get a new one.
Okay.
I'm staying here. That literally makes no sense. Did you just throw the cube?
Oh shit.
Stop throwing it.
It's kinda hard. Okay. Got the cube.
Now give it to me. And there it goes.
Okay, no. See, look.
I can't see anything. I've literally just been standing here. Because you took away...
Catch it.
You took away my... What?
You gotta catch the cube when you run.
Fucking bring me up here, asshole. It's gonna be tough.
But now we just gotta. Now you. It's either you or me has to set up the portals right here. For you to run through. So you can block everything just right.
Rap!
But.
I can't really set anything up, that's the thing.
Yeah. That's something that we can't really time just right.
Let's try my idea.
Okay.
Just bring me back, please. And then we get the fucking whatever it is, the cube back here, and then I'll place it securely so that way when I pop up, I'll quickly snag it while it's just sitting on the edge. Then get me a cube.
Okay. Get ready to catch it.
Wait, what?
Get ready to catch it because the goo makes it go pretty cool.
Where is it?
It launched into the tube.
Whoa. Drag it. Got it.
It's tricky. Mostly relies on great timing.
Make a portal down to where you want to launch me upwards. Ow. Ow.
Here.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Easier to place it right there.
Shit. Can't see enough out. Shit. Come on. Shit. Oh, fuck. Just. Come on. There we go. Got it.
Now, there?
I'm ready.
Okay. I mean, it's all set up so you can go.
It's just a test run so I know where I'm grabbing it.
Okay.
Okay, so. Oops. Son of a bitch. It somehow. It made me grab it on its own.
Hey, well, I got another cube. I can set it up. Alright. It's ready whenever you are.
Alrighty. Yes! Die, nerds!
Now, what does doing that do for us, though?
I don't know. I think we're supposed to somehow launch. Oh, there's a spot over there for something. Alright, so I think we might be good.
So we just gotta kill all the turrets.
I think we got all the turrets, didn't we?
No, there's three more.
Son of a bitch, where? Shit, okay.
Where are you?
I'm still over here.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna get another cube.
Okay.
Cube. And go there.
it's good?
Yeah, it's the same spot again.
Sweet.
You're ready to go whenever.
Fuck, I missed it.
Okay, well don't grab
No, no, no. There we go. Okay. Shit, okay. It's facing the wrong way. Okay. I think I got it.
Okay.
I hope.
Nope.
And come on, and this way. Yes? No.
The way you're doing this is not the intended solution, so props for making it work. Thanks. Because honestly, the intended solution where you just perfectly time it sounds like absolute bullshit garbage, honestly. Not gonna lie. Oh well, it's probably not that bad.
Fuck,
actually,
nope. Is it gone?
Okay. Okay, here we go. I found... Yeah, it's gone.
Okay.
Doing something. Okay. You've come back? Shit. Okay, I got it. Oh, wait.
What?
Hold on. Let's just try... Let's see if you can just kind of get across and run to the door. Leave us alone.
Fine, next time. Second nerds. Nope. Okay. Yeah. A little bit. It was. So now we gotta take those bitches out.
Okay.
I'm gonna
Hold on,
intended solution.
Okay, I just killed the box.
You killed it?
Yeah.
Good. I was about to just launch myself.
Well, I put too much goo everywhere. Now everything slips.
Good job. Idea. I got another idea, okay? Hear me out. What we do is when I launch myself through that and I pop up here grabbing the cube, what you do, once it pop out, you place the portal that was over here right here. And that way I'll just keep going up and down and laser. Not at all. It's easy peasy.
Place? Fuck you! Goddamn, the cube won't stay. Like, I place it. Like, are you just watching it? It just fucking slips off like a banana? Okay. We're doing this our way.
Is it?
Is your name Corbin Carbon?
The Corbin Carbon. Fuck.
After you jump through the blue one and you get there, you want me to change the dark blue one so it's on this middle path, like that?
Yes.
Okay.
Exactly like that.
Okay. Ready.
You ready?
Yeah.
Sweet. Let's go! For titties! Suck it, nerds! Then, boom. It just keeps flipping me around, though, which might be an issue, but it's okay. It's okay.
We got it, at least. You can kill them anytime.
Yeah, just gotta give me a sec. Wait, what the fuck? It keeps flipping me around. It's fucking me up. Damage.
Oh yes, we fucking finally got it.
Alright, and now...
Okay, so as you drop, I'm gonna switch it.
Alright, I'm waiting.
Okay, I'm gonna wait on the next one.
Yeah, suck it, nerds.
Now you gotta set it up for me. Fucking, we did it. His name is Nick, it's not. Okay, ready?
Nope. Yep. Two tests.
Are you as excited as I am?
Yeah.
So, 2 more hours till we finish the game.
Yeah, pretty much. Because so far we spent a solid hour on this part.
Rip us.
Yep. So there's a button here. What's that? Okay, that drops a cube. Oh shit, a second button. And that. Okay.
Gigi, Twinkie will be back.
Okay.
Please return safe from war soon, Twinkie. I will help you.
Okay, so now those things have a timer set on them.
Okay.
So we're gonna have to use that to get the cube that drops, I believe. So one of us is gonna have to be launched out of that bitch, yeah. Hold on, wait until I get the thing back up and we can do it again. There you go. Send some more goop. Goop it up.
Okay,
that did nothing to it.
No, I know what to do. Come here. Okay, so when you push that button, it sets off that thing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so remember how we did that real fast back and forth thing right here? Right there?
Okay, yeah.
We gotta do that again. And then
get launched out of that.
Yeah.
I'll do it.
Up there, and they get the cube, I assume. And this is so, you know.
Yeah.
Back and forth quick.
Yeah.
Are you gonna do that?
I'm already in here.
Okay, let me.
You pretty much have to press the button and then quick launch. Come on. And press the other button for the cube. Fuck! Shit! No! Fuck this! Made it.
Okay. One more time. Okay, get ready.
I'm ready. Come on. Yeah, and for titties. Now, what do we use this for?
Right here.
Over here.
Talk to you later. Are you leaving, Carmen? In case you're worried about the humans, don't be. They are all monsters. Most of them are simply good test subjects. I believe the ratio of good leaving, test goodbye. Subjects to monsters is have a good night, friend.
A million to one.
It's like fucking 4 a.m. over there.
Where's my phone? Oh, it's right here. Son of a bitch, it's almost 4.
Yeah, it's almost 4 a.m. 1 a.m. here.
I blame you.
Hey, it's we're the last level.
Thank God.
Oh my God, fucking this door needs to open faster.
Ah, lasers already. Right out the door. Right out the gate.
Okay.
Oh.
It's dead, though.
Thank God.
That was directed at Twinkie. I'm never leaving Wi-Fi. I was up till 9 a.m. yesterday. Nice. Are you dead?
What does this do? Oh, okay. I found another goopy thing.
Where'd the goop go?
Move. Oh, my. And now press that button that's right there. Send goop out.
Nice, nice. And now what?
I don't know. I think you have to set up a portal right there for something else to get gooped. Oh, I think. Oh, right there. Over there. Goop it up.
Oh, okay.
And then we run really fast. Goop it up more. Keep gooping.
Gotta get gooped. I was dead by the end of my stream. I was ranting like a drunk person.
That's nothing new. I think we should be good. I'm gonna come back.
Okay. Oh, okay. So we run fast and then we jump.
Yes. Fucking, you fucked me up.
That sucks. I'm here.
Made it.
Oh, this is spooky. Can't go that way.
Okay, so there's a thing here. This wall.
I'm legally changing my name to Corbin now. Okay, thank you. What's on there?
Gotta portal it up a bit. Let me do it. Let me back in. Damn it.
Oh, it's not there. Right here.
Where? Just tell me where. I do it.
But.
Alright.
Hold on, wait, okay. Come back. I know what to do.
Give me a sec.
You need to find the vault door.
Oh shit, we gotta get back up
there.
Are you starting at the top?
Hold on. Let me get back to where we were.
No, you gotta stay up there. Stay up there.
I need to fucking get past this first part. There we go.
There's a portal over there, and you gotta drop on down onto it.
Okay, give me a sec.
Launched over there.
Give me a sec.
Okay.
Alright, I'm over here. But.
If you remember that ledge, there was a. Oops.
You fucked up the portal.
Yeah. Probably.
You did.
Can you see me down here? Oh, I see your portal.
Where are you? There you are. So what were you saying?
Here. See where my other portal is set up?
Yes.
We gotta drop down. Don't destroy your portals. I'm gonna do this. Stay there. Now we gotta drop down from yours. We gotta drop.
Drop that thought sometime?
Oh my god, shut up. Okay, my portal was fucked up.
Wee! You fucked me up.
My portal?
You fucked me up.
He's just so friendly.
You fucked me up. You keep fucking me up.
Nyx is quite honestly the friendliest person and Canadian I've ever met in my life.
That's a lie, and you know it.
Okay, so now, go down there and you set your thing up.
Yep. We have to get over there.
Yeah. I'm assuming we're gonna have to...
Hold on. Ooh. Okay.
Okay, I can't go over here.
I found a super goop room. I'm just gooping up the room. It's saying we have to go up. Okay.
So this is orange.
I got an idea.
Oh, do we gotta go real fast and then...
Yes.
Yep. So how do we go fast in here? Not enough. Oh.
And then we just have to line it up right. Like this. Make sure it's all lined up right.
Good?
I don't know. We'll test it right now. Yep, seems good. And then you place it on the ground there, or fuck up.
Wrong way.
Here we go. Oh, oh!
Okay, shit. Not far enough.
What'd you do? Do it on over here.
Yeah, right there. Wait, you know my name, but I don't know yours. Is your name? What's your name? Is it Jennifer? You look like a Jennifer.
Who does?
Do I look like a Jennifer Sinks?
Can you fix this, please?
Is it the wrong spot?
You fucked up. You fucked up. Ow. Ow.
Good?
You're in my way. Nope. Right here. Put the. Okay then. Ah, shit, I fucked up.
Okay, that was your fault.
I know, I admit it. I admit my... At least I admit my faults. Come on. I was seeing stuff. There was stuff up there.
But you didn't jump up there.
Shut up.
From the top.
I have sort of an idea.
Jennifer, so somewhere in the world. Somewhere in the world, I am Jennifer. Not in this world, though.
Ow. Ow.
Here, you ready? You're ready to, like, jump.
Ow. Shit. Can you just lie it up against the wall here? Like, that'd be easier for me. There we go.
Fucking jump up somewhere, god damn.
I did something, okay? Fuck you. You're welcome.
I'm gonna put goop up here now, okay?
What does this do? Ooh. Block.
What are you in this world?
We need...
I'm an alien. Psst. I'm an alien.
Hey, we need goop up here.
Yeah, how's
right here.
Right there? Is that where you want me to put it?
Huh?
Is that where you want me to put the goop?
Yeah, I need goop right there. So that way it gets all over that. That's fine. I can just get you back up.
But how you going, ghost? How'd you sleep? Did you just wake
do
up?
Do it again.
Tired.
And again. Actually, no, we're good. We're good now. We're good.
Flippy. And now we need goop going that way.
And then you'll just have to move it over maybe like a little bit or something. I don't know. Shit. Try to get through, you fucking cock. Because we had a goop out from this side here, but it doesn't really, well, I'm trying to think.
Okay, so there's nothing over there. That's silly.
Yeah, there is. Yeah, there is. You're really not looking where I am, are you? Okay. So clearly these do something. One of us has to stay here. You stay. Or not. Never mind.
Oh, shoot. That must do something on my side.
Yeah, so... Get back up.
Hold on, let me check out what's over here.
Where are you? You died.
But I'm on my side of things. I'm gonna guess that whatever that does is it opens what's over on my side, because there's another side. Okay, I'm coming. Now I gotta... Help me get back up.
I have a feeling it does something with up here.
Okay.
One sec. I could... There.
What? Hi, Mikey. Welcome back.
Move.
I'm moved.
I need you to goop. I need goop. Right here. Yep. There we go. And now you stay up here for a sec. Give me my fucking cube.
Okay, I didn't mean to take it.
God damn it. I'm gonna go through these lasers. Tell me if it does anything.
Okay. I go to the next one? Or no, because it lets you remember how there's those gaps? Like from the click tab.
What?
If you click tab, you can see my screen.
I'm using a controller. I'm looking at your screen already.
Oh, see, look it. I was over there.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm over here.
Yeah.
And we gotta pull those at the same time.
Huh.
I just don't know how.
I'm gonna move out of my spot here.
Okay, well, you gotta help me back over first.
No.
Okay. That doesn't help me.
No?
You gotta go back to the middle.
Son of a bitch. Oh.
Okay. Next one?
This one.
Yeah. Okay. I'm good.
I'm good.
So, we just gotta make all three of those stay. Oh, there's buttons over there, too. There's a button. Oh, shit. Hold on. Let me get back over there.
Ow.
Do the first one.
I need another cube.
What happened to the first one?
I thought dropping it would be fine. I was wrong.
The cube is real slippery.
Yeah. Why the hell is Thundershot live? The fuck is he playing? Oh, I forgot. Oops.
Oh, I didn't die. Better than expected. Turn of events.
Why is it not letting me press anything? There we go. I need you to goop. Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I mean, we're pretty close. We're like halfway done with this level.
Okay. Now goop! Got it. Whee! Shit. I need you to get me... Actually, no, I don't even need you. Done. I don't, I'm right here.
Hi, how are you?
Alright, now I want you to go down there with the cube.
Okay.
So I'll just set up the... Right, you got that.
Let me know, because if there's two... It's over there.
Alright. Yo. Alright. Next. And next. Yeah, we have this bow somehow be here.
Wait, there's a buttons up there. Can you see? Look up. Yeah, right there, button.
What? Here?
There's a button right where you're looking. Can you get up there?
No.
Can you shoot a portal anywhere over there? Oh, or is that glass? Yeah, it's glass.
Pretty sure that's glass.
Okay. Do you want me to let you back over?
Kind of doing some quick exploring. Yeah, bring me back. Next. No.
Oh, I know what we gotta do.
What?
We gotta time this really well. The cube moves on its own, yes, and that is on a slope. Let me just test this theory.
Yeah, it does. I believe.
Watch. Watch?
Yep, I'm watching. Yep. But, no. Well. Oh! It kept them all up for a little bit of time.
So, yeah, that's what we gotta do.
Okay.
We need another cube.
Yeah.
Go get the fucking cube. I'm tired of getting
it. I'm waiting.
No, you fucking goop it up.
I don't even think I have anything up there set up. What we could do is just use this for a bunch of speed.
Yeah, we're supposed to use this for speed.
Yeah.
But we need more speed on this side, though, too.
Yeah, that's the thing.
There. Hold the cube.
Got the cube.
There. Make sure...
The goop doesn't reach. I don't know.
How the fuck do you not know you were up there when it happened?
I don't remember.
Well, can you look back over at the thing?
What thing?
Where's that landing?
We could make...
Oh, it's fucking covered now.
Never mind. You're right. You did good.
Okay, just a little more. Okay, I have no idea how it fucking did that, but whatever. I'm not gonna... Okay.
I'm ready. Did it go?
Go. Oh shit! What the fuck did I do?
It didn't go.
Okay. I just kind of ran and then I...
The only thing I was asking, did it go? Because I was watching your screen the whole time and it didn't look like it was going.
Okay, I thought
you're like, I don't care.
But I started going. So we don't even need the cube. We just gotta make sure it hits that last one, is what it has to hit.
Yeah, pretty much. I think that cube is still there, so.
Oh.
Cause if it didn't go anywhere, where else would it go? Hey, run!
Okay.
Come on, run.
Okay.
Running. Ah, shit.
God damn you, Saints. Well, now it's your responsibility to get back up here. God damn it. We were so close.
Shit. What thing? Did you fall again?
Well, I had to jump down. That was the only way for me to get back over there. Oh, wait. Those are my portals.
That's fine. I can just take over one of yours. Actually, no, that won't work. Never mind.
No, it could work. It could work if you do the take over the blue one.
No. Well, yeah, okay.
Oh, shit.
I think you're supposed to hit one of them up there.
Oh, okay.
You fucker. Let me do it. Whatever, fine. Wow. You hit one?
That was facing the wrong way.
Oh, okay.
I hit the ground. Oh shit. Oh, okay, you do it.
Oh my god.
Sorry, Twinkie, we're not real pro. Stop stroking your dick like Jonathan.
Ow.
Okay, wrong portal. Told you.
You're so bad with picking the wrong one. Ah! I wasn't ready. Yeah. Fuck! Son of a bitch.
I love that this is still going. Sorry, Ben. We're not all Portal pros and know how to complete it in 5 minutes or less.
Yeah, goddamn it. Cut us some slack. Gee, that was a great countdown.
Did you get it, though?
No. Yeah.
Hit something?
was close. Ow.
Wow, don't just
run into me. Sorry, but I wasn't looking. I'm ready. Ow. I'm ready. Fuck. This is tough.
Yeah, it's real hard. You gotta... Because I think the only spot to put it is, like, directly behind you.
Well, it doesn't... It doesn't end up behind me, so that's nice.
Yeah, that's the hard part, because you gotta... Turn around. Okay, ready?
Yep. Got it. For fuck's sakes.
Okay.
Actually, you take it. I'm gonna pull you and just hop over everything.
Yeah, that's kind of the way to go.
Shit!
Kind of... Okay, ready?
No, I'm not even there.
Huh?
Yeah. No. Get me back up.
Set up your portal so that way, like, you have an easy way up and down. Oh.
I don't need it. Now go. I don't even have to wait for you. Come on. And yes. Did we get it?
Oh shit, okay, yeah.
Sweet.
You died, but I did not die.
My death was worth it.
So now we can get over here. We made it. To the other fucking side finally.
Holy. Hell.
What's this do?
Oh, opens up the thing, a thing over there.
Oh.
What's this do? Goop.
Oh, I see what we gotta do. Up there?
Oh, there's also a thing there.
Yeah, right there. And put yours up there.
Yep. I hit goop, and we just let it go.
Yeah. Song request, let it go, please.
Oh God.
Okay, so.
Oh fuck.
So don't do that. That's how you die.
Shit. Yeah, but it's not enough.
No, it's not. Not enough. Okay. That's still... I gotta stay right here. One of us has to stay here. Stand on the button.
Hmm.
Right? Yeah, probably, yeah.
I don't fucking know.
I'll do this too. Easy passage across. Go for it.
Wow, I got really lucky.
Yeah, I died.
You did?
Yeah, I died when I went across. What's over there?
Oh, I thought you were talking about, like, right now. There's a thingy there and a thingy here.
Oh, here. I got a...
Goop. I can goop. Hold on. Boom.
Yeah.
Give me goop.
I don't think I can. Oh, no, wait, I can. I can do that. I can't get it over there is the problem. I need you over here to get it over there.
Do you?
Yeah, because I can't keep that portal there. Because I have to have those two portals there to just get it over, just to get the beam over to you.
Hmm.
If I move, if I do the goop, you don't have the beam.
Shit.
Or if I do the beam, you don't got goop.
Hmm. Ah, shit. Fuck.
I'm going over.
JK.
I don't know why I try anything anymore. My only purpose in life is to fucking die and be dead.
Alright, I got an idea.
Okay.
But it means going fast.
Gotta go fast.
Pretty much.
Okay.
What I'm gonna need you to do. Okay. You set up your portal for the goop. And then right when you activate the goop, you go. And then you try setting up a portal there and there.
But as soon as I get off of the switch, or you're staying on the switch?
Yeah, I'm staying on this bitch.
But as soon as I cross this.
That's fine, the goop will already be out. Quickly do the thing. Or not.
I died. Your purpose is to be spy. My purpose is to be spy and to die.
Spy gets more followers than me. Actually, not followers, but viewers. Probably because your stream probably looks better than mine because it gets a bit choppy.
I got that hype.
Alright.
180
first
person shooters.
We're gonna switch places. I'll do goop. Cause I'm clearly better.
Whatever, fuck you.
Ah shit, too high. Definitely too high. Too high. Shit. Fuck. There I go.
Then am I just supposed to stay on the button afterwards, or?
Fuck, I don't know. Can't figure out what the fuck to do.
Well, where are we supposed to go? I think it's we gotta kill those turrets.
Yeah.
And we gotta make it bouncy over there so that... Oh! I know what you're supposed to do. Okay. So as soon as you... We gotta do your idea. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
We gotta do your idea. I stay on the button. But then, when you're over there, you gotta go fast, and gotta put a portal where the ray is going, on the white spot you see, right there. And then you gotta put it where the turrets are gonna get it. So you splash them, then they jump around.
Alright, hold on. Boom. I can literally just do this from here.
Okay, yeah, but you also need to, you gotta come over here first to do the goo.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying that I can do that part easy peasy. Without actually having to jump over right away. Now goop comes through, and then we just gotta get rid of the portal once the goop gets over. Did the goop make it over?
I don't know where it's going. It's kind of just going all the way. Okay, well it didn't hit any of those, so I gotta drop it before that. So try one more time, we can do it.
I think it's because I didn't wait long enough, so not enough goop came through.
Have you played this before, Carbon? I assume you have, if it's frustrating you, and we probably look stupid, because we don't know what we're quite doing.
There we go, look, there's lots of goop. Shit, it keeps hitting the fucking wall. Guess I have to be have it over more, okay.
I called you Carbon this time. I realized I was like, shit, I called him Corbin, and I was like, wait, no I didn't.
Come on. Get all that sweet.
Let me know when to get rid of my portal so it falls.
Yep. Now. See ya, bitch.
Shit.
Ah! Die, bitch.
maybe.
Hi. Damn that boy! Boy. What does this do? Okay, so that opens a spot there. Thank you for the words of encouragement, Twinkie. Kind of just noticed I had that there now.
You stay there, okay? You stay there.
Oh god, my roommates are actually getting up soon.
Uh-oh. Don't tell them you've been up all night. Okay, so...
I kind of took over the living room, so...
Okay, well tell them to go back to bed until you're done.
They work. But there's a button right here, and it gives us this thing.
This makes such a gross sound.
I can hear it. That is what I was talking about.
Did you bounce up there?
I don't think we can. Oh. Ideas. I got an idea. Stop bouncing. Stand on there. I got an idea. It's a pretty solid idea. Shit. Try and launch myself up to there by having portal there and portal just right there. I have an idea.
Okay, let me try this real quick. Let me just see what I get.
Hold on.
But I just fucking was...
Go.
Okay, I'm bouncing over.
Did I catch you?
We're pretty... Huh?
I tried to catch you. Yeah, there's bouncy goop on this side, speed on the other.
Okay, so the idea is you're gonna turn that into a thing as soon as I get up there, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just let me know when.
Oh shit, okay, try again. I went kind of fast.
Are you gonna set the teleporter or portal or? There you go. Holy. I kind of just have your screen pulled up now.
Oh. Oops. Okay. 1, 2.
Shit. It looked like you were jumping in. Think about it, I'm pretty sure Jonathan said something like that.
Okay.
You made it, right?
Yeah, I'm across.
Is there anywhere I can get
portaled up?
Can I get portaled up somewhere? What did that do?
I don't know. Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Now we
leave. Sweet.
Come back. Oh, fuck, I died.
That's fine. It doesn't matter now. Are you there?
Yeah.
Shit, okay. Be there in a sec.
Just run and jump.
Something's wrong. This door should be
open. Well, open it. Hey, bitch, open. Yes, it is. I kind of just guessed.
I just waved.
Yeah, same.
we did it! Finally!
Yay!
Enough celebrating. We have more work to do.
She blew me up!
God damn it.
Science begins.
Oh no.
God fucking damn. Please tell me that was the end.
It better be. It better be.
We can't do any more puzzles.
Yeah. Definitely not today.
I'm dead.
Yay, achievement.
You okay. Saved science.
Let's look at their files.
Oh my
Sweet.
God.
We did it. Thank God. I can put the controller down. Woo!
Testing never ends, but it does for us.
Yup. We're not being tested anymore. I guess we'll probably end stream after, you know, credits are done.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Brandon Reinhardt.
Holy hell, that was so many brain-boggling puzzles.
Nice, I'm gonna get dressed for work. Okay, bye Twinkie, have a good day at work.
See you Twinkie. And then I get to fucking get ready for bed, and my roommates are, well, one of my roommates is getting up in like 15 minutes. Portal 3. Guess he needs to hurry up. Ooh, I see me in the top left.
That's you.
That's me. And I'm gone.
I don't want to see you.
Ouch.
Charlie Brown.
There's intimacy. There's conflict. Anxious. Aggressive. I like that.
Oh.
Ooh, oh my. Okay, there's a lot of people that work. There's a lot of people that are working on this. Fuck. We're just getting it into the M's. There's a lot of mats.
Oh, this was so fun. I love puzzles.
Yeah, I enjoy puzzles.
And I love science.
For science! Cheater. Oh my god.
Steals lunch from staff fridge.
That's honestly the worst crime.
Yeah.
Arsonist.
Arsonist, that's me. Who, GLaDOS?
Because I'm not.
Oh, so...
I'm dead inside.
Someone said that to you?
Yeah.
Who?
Oh, it was Carbon.
Fucking Carbon.
Wow, I love science.
Oh. Sweet.
Oh my god.
No. It's just voices, so it shouldn't be much. Thank God that's it.
I'm glad nobody talks, Portal.
They just make noises.
Oh my god.
Come on. Songs?
Jonathan? I didn't know you wrote for Portal.
Jonathan.
Jonathan.
Jonathan, it's not Jonathan. Alienware. ATI. Dell. Falcon Northwest. Havoc. Sam Gray. Jamie Hunsdale. Photocrat of Earth. NASA. There's a picture of Earth. For participating in this enrichment center activity. Yay! We did it.
Wow.
Oh.
Revives your inside, JK Simmons.
I should probably see who's on right now that I can host. Then,
yeah, other than you.
I'll probably host Thundershot then, because he's the only one that's on.
Sweet, we're free from this. Oh shit! Okay.
Well, fuck that. So, thank you all for watching.
Thank you for watching. Oh, hold on, wait. I got a cool buy screen. Wait.
Hold on. I don't. I don't have a buy screen, I just have a pause screen.
Oh yeah, and hold on, wait, we can't say bye yet. I gotta fucking pick out a song.
God fucking damn it.
I really need to just pick out a song beforehand.
Designer by Panda. That's not right. Panda by Designer. There we go. Panda.
Let's see.
Hurry up.
Let's go to Furnace.
Hurry up.
Bye. Thank you for everyone that followed. Here's a sweet song.
See ya.